So GCF sponsor this training and the equipment that we donate. In this case, we're donating vacuum-packed individual first aid kits or IFACs that the rangers will be issued, and they'll take those out on patrol with them. And we have various pieces of basic life-saving equipment, such as a tourniquet, which is what we taught them to use today, in those kits. So they will be issued with those when they go on patrol, and that will give them a reasonably good capability to stop someone from bleeding to death.